Air brand in the market. This is the Power Air Fryer, and this is their top model, the 10-in-1 Pro Elite version. So this you're loving because of the compact design, the ease of use, and when you shop at QVC, we load you down with every accessory you could ever need. And John DiRenzo, he is a culinary professional. He joins us this afternoon to tell us more. Hello, hello.
How are you?
I'm fantastic. Same here, and I can't wait for you to show me what this baby can do.
Yeah, man, air frying is a trend, everyone. That's not going anywhere. It's here to stay. In fact, it's gaining speed. And this appliance here just turns the whole world upside down. We designed it a little different from some of the other air fryers you're used to seeing, the egg type that sit on your counter. We designed this with a door that swings open. Okay.
Well, that already is different. I can see it cooking. Most
right.
air fryers I've seen, it's kind of a mystery what's
exactly.
going
on
there.
And that's why I love this, because we not only does it have a door like what you're used to, like a toaster oven or something mm-hmm. that sits on your counter, we have a window, and I just showed you, look at the light. We have a light so you can check on your uh-huh. proteins, check on your meals that are cooking. It's great because we give you a rotisserie. And now
okay, we're talking about an air fryer.
Yes.
That rotisseries,
and you're able to get juicy.
Ooh.
Juicy chicken like that.
Look at that.
But look how well it's cooked and how juicy that mm-hmm. is. I mean, this is in your air fryer, guys. When we first started using air fryers, we thought that they were just going to be for like French fries, chicken fingers, stuff like that. Soon realized they're great for cooking entire meals. But the traditional air fryer with the basket, it was tough to cook a whole meal in there because you just had a basket. We give you a basket.
Well, let's get into it real quick. So
okay.
let's show you everything you're going to receive.
Yep.
And just know that this is a great value. Where are we?
We're down
right here.
Here.
Okay,
yep.
there we go. So,
yep.
John, you'll take us through. But
I'll walk you through.
You have a choice of colors, and many of them exclusive to QVC, too, so you'll only find here. And if you were to buy this anywhere else, expect to spend over $205 for what we have for $150. And 6 easy payments. So there's the breakdown of everything that you're going to receive.
Yeah, you get a boatload of stuff here, let me tell you. And I love all the accessories we give you because they're so easy to clean, they work so well, they make so much sense. I've been using this at home for over a year and I just fell in love with it. Let me show you what you get here. Here's the base unit. We give you 3 crisper trays so you can do complete meals if you like, or reheat oven stuff in the oven. You get a 6-quart basket, so if you're used to a traditional air fryer, we give you a basket. You get a rotisserie basket. We're going to show you more about that. You can do your wings in there, street nuts. I do hot peppers in there if you want to crisp up your hot peppers, make your own hot pepper flakes. We give you a spit with some tongs. You have your skewers here and your kebabs. This is a nifty holder to get your spit and your basket out. Okay. And of course, this goes with the kebabs. We give you 2 oven mitts there, and a hardback 129 recipe book that Eric Thies put a lot of time and effort into it.
And I do appreciate that, because if you're really thinking, I really don't know what else I would make in the air fryer besides the nuggets and fries.
Sure.
This has meals.
Well, that's the thing. Mm. This is just like your regular oven. And
okay.
once you really start using it and experimenting with it, we give you presets, but once you start playing around with it, you're gonna realize it's just like your regular oven. You're gonna fall in love with it, in my opinion.
All right, well, let's go through, and I'll remind you, as far as colors, we have slate, which is exclusive. This is going to be your red. We have it for you in navy, which is exclusive. And we have a cinnamon, which is exclusive. Do we have eggplant still, John, or is that
we
gone?
We do not. This is what we have.
This is what
we
have. Okay, so those are your colors.
Yep.
All right, so let's get into it. So what do we have up first?
Here. Well, we showed you the chicken and the rotisserie. We'll show you more about that, but I want to show you what we give you here, because if you're used to regular air fryers and regular baskets, we give you one of those. And it's a great way to do your French fries and your chicken fingers. You could do your load of wings in here if you like.
Okay,
you know?
Well, John, let me back you up, because what am I doing exactly? Like, for, you know, I'm a busy mom.
Sure.
The air fryer is supposed to be saving me time. So
it is.
How does it work? Like, what's going to be different than if I put them in my toaster oven?
Yep. You're going to throw your fries in here. You hit them with some, if you have an Evo sprayer, give them a spray. If you don't, you can toss them in a bowl, okay, with some oil. And we're going to, you would load them in. Let's say the fries are in here.
Yep.
And that's it. You basically turn it on. We give you some presets. I can run you through those if you like. So the unit's on, okay? We give you a French fry preset. We have one for roast, we have one for fish, we have one for shrimp, pizza, on and on.
There we go, we're coming in close. So here you can see this digital display. So you can see, there they are.
Yep, they're all there. The unit goes on as soon as you pick where you're gonna start. I have the fries, but what's great about it is it's fully customizable. time and temperature, 5 degree increments all the way to 400. And on this side, 1 minute increments all the way up to 60 minutes. The unit will shut off when the timer stops. It's easy to use, easy to clean, and you guys are gonna love it. You're gonna fall in love with it, in my opinion.
So is the end result supposed to give me kind of that deep fried
yes.
in oil French fry crispiness?
It does. You're gonna get the same crispy texture that you would if you doused them in oil, but you save so many calories from fat, because really, essentially, you only need that coating of oil on the outside of the fries.
They don't need to bathe in them.
They don't need to bathe in them and suck it all in. They just need to get hot enough to make that oil crisp them, and you really just need like a light coating. Here we have a little chart to show you the savings you get in calories. So deep fried, okay? Deep fried French fries, you're looking at 408 calories. When you air fry, it's 294, okay? But you gotta really look at the calories from fat. And that's on the right side of the chart there. Only 63 calories from fat.
Because normally it's all that oil.
Yes, and you ingest the oil. So here you're not ingesting all that extra oil. Egg roll, look at that. I mean, you put egg rolls, I love to enjoy egg rolls, but there's sometimes a guilt with eating, you know, egg rolls.
Yeah.
Okay, and stuff like
that. They're deep
fried. Deep fried foods. But here, it takes the guilt out, and it's also easy to clean. I love it. You get results, it's easy to clean. You can do complete meals in this model.
Okay, so I'm gonna tell you right now, John, I'm stopping to get wings on my way home. Like, these look so good. So you're doing chicken and waffles?
Yeah, chicken and waffles, mm-hmm. right? So the reason I love it is we can do complete meals in here, like I spoke about, not like some of the other air fryers. Look at that. I have my waffles, my chicken, okay? And this way, instead of stopping or saying, all right, I got to do the chicken in one appliance, I'm going to do my waffles in a toaster, you can do everything right in this air fryer. That's why I love it. It's fantastic.
Okay, how are you making the chicken, though? Because when you batter the chicken,
right,
you have to dunk it in the oil. So how are you getting?
You do a dry batter.
Okay.
And then you get this beautiful crispness. Look, that's a thick breast.
Do you have a recipe for us?
Yes, we do.
Okay.
The recipe, we give you this recipe, actually. It's in the book. It takes about 35, 40 minutes. Mm-hmm. And we give you so many recipes that you can transform into other, like this is great for chicken, but if you want to do the same thing with pork chops, pork chops and use the same recipe. So this way you're learning how the air fryer cooks your food and you get the idea, and then you can do grandma's recipes in here. Like I showed you, it's fully customizable. You have full control. So you're not,
I like what you said earlier. Think of it as your oven.
Yes.
I know we're calling it an air fryer,
right.
But really you're going to treat it like you would using your oven. So I love that you just pulled out a meal for the family. It wasn't just serving for one, because you have that capacity in our power air fryer.
Yep.
You have those multiple levels.
I love
it. So
this.
You didn't have two pieces of chicken for dad, and then now I can make the servings for the kid.
Sure.
I did it all in once.
All
Yum.
In one. It's complete meals. That's what took this power air fryer elite oven to the next level with air frying over the egg-shaped models. There's nothing wrong with those. They work great too, but you're limited in what you can do. We can rotisserie here. You can do things like dehydrate, which we're going to show you. Here, I wanted to open that, because here's what I want to show you with this one. Mm-hmm. Okay, we're doing some wings in here in the rotisserie. And see all this oil that's dripping out of there?
Yes.
That's oil you're not ingesting, okay? So we didn't cook these in any oil. The oil was just, we used an Evo sprayer. We put about a half a tablespoon of oil on there. These wings are gonna take about 25 minutes. Look how clean, well, I'm getting some drips now because I took the pan out, but it stays clean in there, it cleans up quick. This here is all non-stick. This will wipe up clean. As you can see, I just wiped that up, okay? So it's a super easy oven to use.
So I love, they look juicy and delicious.
They
are. That's why I said you got my mouth watering.
I know, you'll stop on the way. I'm gonna get some
But ways. You know, it'd be nice if you like, I could cook them myself, and this makes it fast in 20 minutes, and then now you dress them with your favorite sauce.
Yep.
So maybe you're the buffalo wing gal. You're gonna get that hot sauce on there.
This is a good recipe. These are vinegar, salt and vinegar.
Oh, so they already have loaded with flavor.
Yeah, a lot of salt and vinegar.
And look at the quantity. Once again, you're able to do a much larger serving.
Yes.
In the power air fryer.
And because they're tumbling, they cook very even.
Very good. Mm-hmm. All right, so I do want to remind you that many of the colors are exclusive to QVC too. We bring you a big bundle value that includes a ton of accessory items, including the cookbook, at a price that you would at a price that's less than retail. If you were to buy it on your own elsewhere, it'd be over $205. Our price saves you $55 and when you shop QVC, we have Easy Pay. So six easy payments of $24.99. That's less than a dollar a day for your new favorite appliance. So as far as colors, we have it for you in the slate. That is the most popular, and it is exclusive. The navy exclusive, the cinnamon exclusive, and then most limited in the exclusive cinnamon down there by John, and then red is your other option as far as colors. Like I have a cinnamon Vitamix, so like I'd probably give you the cinnamon.
Sure, cinnamon's popular. Cinnamon and red are very popular, you know, our foodie red. Everybody loves red.
Here. All right, so what else can this do?
This is a little pork roast. Look at this.
Okay, now that's very gourmet looking, and you just made it in an air fryer.
I want to show you this. I want to open this one up too and show you in there. Look at that. So it's a fantastic way to rotisserie food because there's no cold spots in here. It's not dead air. You're cooking with a vat of superheated cyclonic air. It cooks your food so perfectly and crispy because you're able to achieve that Maillard effect. That crisp, that the amino acids and sugars, they are going to do that chemical reaction to get this browning, but you don't just get it on the top or bottom, you're getting it all the way around because it's engulfed in hot air. So it's just a really, really fantastic way to cook, and you get amazing results. I didn't show you how to open this works. Let's show you.
And John, it's doing it in a quicker time.
Sure.
Right? This is going to heat up a lot faster than my traditional oven would.
Yes. At most times, there's not even you don't even need to preheat the oven. So look at this. That's how easy they come out.
And so,
and awesome.
Is this recipe in the book, John?
Yeah. Oh, actually, no. This we sell here.
We're just heating it up.
We're just heating
it
up. So this we actually sell. I don't remember the item number or the item, but we do sell this, and we're just heating it up.
And you know what? Many of our food items, we will say if it's air fryer compatible, which many of them are. So it's nice to know. Quick and easy meal on the table.
Everything's in air fryer compatible, guys. Everything. You can do everything in here. I fell in love with air frying. In my opinion, so are you. I've been doing this for 35 years. I've cooked in every type of appliance you can imagine. And until air frying came around, I mean, I don't even use my oven at home anymore, to be honest with you.
Yep.
Unless it's, you know, it makes much more sense. Your oven is this big, okay? You put the food in, you put this much food in, and the air is just stagnant. Sometimes there's a fan in there, it gives you a fighting chance. But here, you have no chance, there's no hot pockets or cold pockets. It's all even heating in there, and that's why it works so well. Quick, efficient, easy to clean. That's why I love it.
Well, this is the top of the line power air fryer, the top elite model. This is really kind of some of your feedback went into the creation of it. The size, the ease of use, the ease of cleaning, and loaded it up with all the accessories you could ever need. All right, here we go. Dinner is served.
This was the whole brainchild behind this model, being able to do a complete meal. Three different items. And again, you know, it makes sense that the steaks would go in first. Your steaks are almost done, then you throw in your asparagus, you know? I want to get those potatoes in there now, you crisp them up. But it's amazing to be able to do three-level cooking with these air crisp trays that allow 360-degree circulation of the air food so you get crispness all the way around. You don't really have to toss or turn like when you use other air fryers.
Okay.
Right? Yep. So you get that 360-degree crispness, and it's going to do a fantastic job for you.
And can you just pull one of those steaks out? Because look at the size once again.
Yeah.
So I'm not having to do batches.
Look at these. They're huge.
That's enough for two adults.
Yeah, really. Well, more. Look at this. I mean, I can eat one of these. I'm a big guy, but my foot
and I could
stuff.
Eat half. So
right, they're huge.
And so that way, Mom, you know what? It's Mother's Day. On those days when you're like, ugh, the last thing I want to do is cook. You know, I'm pressed for time. I just brought the kids home from gymnastics at 6 o'clock at night. Hey, you throw it in the air fryer. You don't have to baby it.
No.
You walk away.
You walk away. And look at these. They're so easy to clean. I love the screen mesh baskets. You know, this is great for reheating things. You want to throw a slice of pizza on here.
And keep that.
You know, stuff like that. I love it. I've been making a lot of burgers in here and stuff like the burgers come fantastic.
Yum.
Anything doughy, like pizza, fresh dough, or even a stromboli, fresh or frozen. Fantastic in the air fryer.
And does this also work as the dehydrator?
Yeah, let's show you right behind me over here.
Okay, so that, you know, I just wanted to show you, this is super versatile. So along with being a rotisserie, along with being your fryer, along with being a baker, this can dehydrate fruit. My dad, he always likes to get the seasonal fresh fruit, like from the farms or the orchards in bulk.
Yeah.
Sometimes you just can't slice, can, freeze, whatever it is you need to do with all of it. Just cut it up and throw it in here.
It's a great way to use up. Hey, I had a pineapple. It might be, you know, starting to go on me. Mm-hmm. Let me throw it in the dehydrator. It cooks all the way from 90 degrees to any temperature.